The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, the King, Mark.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight.
And approaching the ring from Limbo, Big Time Ann.
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
I don't think that's possible.
Oh, man, there it is.
It's on.
Oh, we have a brawl on our hands.
Look out. Get out of the way. This is going to be tough.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin.
He's moving like a man possessed. Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Knocked down, what a shot!
One!
This could be huge!
Two!
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Whoa, whoa!
Will it be?
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
The ref gets absolutely flattened.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Good night. Look at this. This could be it. It's safe to say the entire... For the highlight reel.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
And there's the head scissors takedown, commonly known as the Hurricane Rana. Great move.
It is a great move, and you're going old school when you refer to it as head scissors.
And he gets out of the way. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
He thinks he has it. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He takes to the air.
Wow. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Focusing on the chest now.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Four.
Not today, too fast.
Five.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Here we go.
Nobody comes back from this.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Here we go.
Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
This is not the position you want to be in.
What a win.
Man, he's got to feel great.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universal.
I can't believe what we saw in that match.
We may be looking at the match of the year. I can't believe what we saw in that match.
Here's your winner, the King, Mark.
Wow, what a match.
Oh.
What an